Dear ministers, distinguished delegates, dear friends. The European region, like the rest of the world, is facing the toughest public health challenge in modern times. I would like to express my condolences to those families which have lost beloved ones, and to express my deep admiration to all frontline workers, the heroes of these times. I certainly had expected the first 100 days as a region director to be completely different, but my determination to deliver on the EPW, European Programme of Work, United Action for Better Health, is unwavering. I and my team have done so through five areas. First, maintaining direct contact with the countries to provide timely, tailor-made responses to real problems faced. Second, collaborating with all parts of the organization as one WHO, one UN, learning a lot from the five other region directors, the Director General, Dr. Mike Ryan, and his team. Third, relentlessly and systematically communicating with the media to strengthen national health leadership. Fourth, stronger cooperation with other agencies like the European Commission, the Turkic Council, the Council of Newly Independent States, and the Central European Initiative to provide consistent advice to the countries. And fifth, empower my own staff and take care of their mental health and well-being. I have seen incredible examples of solidarity and resilience. We must give up the idea that the sea will ever rest. All together, we must learn to sail through high winds.